Ethics involves asking hard questions about your values, giving honest and public answers, and living by them. If you do, you have integrity. If you don't, the first person you cheat is yourself. This century, professions face many challenges and opportunities. This conference will bring together 15 professions to examine those questions, to find those answers, and to craft ways to live by them.